You sound like Joe Biden talking, okay?
No, no, no. You messed up. You cocksucking piece of crap. You lying piece of crap.
I am lying at all. You're training. You have so much
Alzheimer's
like Joe Biden does.
You got dementia, you cocksucker. You can't even see things that aren't there. You're slurring on murders.
Right after this phone call, you know what? Right after this phone call is over, you're probably going to text me and tell me, when are these pills going
to
be here?
I will be texting you saying, where are my pills at? This is the whole thing. I'm trying to get my dick pills.
Exactly my point. Because you're out there scamming more men. Because you can tell me you're a scammer. You waste people's time.
But they're supposed to make my dick bigger. How the fuck am I supposed to? They're supposed to make my dick bigger. It's already 9 inches. It's going to fucking be about a foot and a half. How in the hell am I going to hide that? It's going to be like hiding a baseball bat.
You
can
hide a baseball bat all you want. You can freaking bury that crap 400 feet in the ground. Ain't nobody going to see that stuff. Don't bring up these retarded points, okay?
That is not a retarded point. How am I supposed to hide a baseball bat in my pants?
You can't hide a baseball bat in your pants. You can literally do that.
Yeah, you can, but, you know, how in the fuck are you going to hide it properly when you're trying to get sexual? I think that's basically impossible.
Hide a freaking baseball bat in your pants? You can do that stuff.
But wait, I wouldn't be wearing pants. I'd be wearing a blouse with the... How the fuck do you hide a baseball bat in your blouse? It's just gonna be, hey, what the fuck is that? It looks like a snake.
You can melt the baseball bat, and what you can do is you can actually wrap it around your leg once it's melted, and it will be flat.
I get it, but you're still gonna be wearing a blouse or some shit. Hopefully you're not wearing men pants. You know, that's kind of a sign. Don't fucking try to date that if it's wearing some kind of man-looking pants.
You're a trainee. Look at you. Look at you being a trainee. Look at you. Cut your
You probably are a trainee. You sound like a trainee. You sound like you know a lot about trainees, too.
I don't know nothing about trainees, but what I do know is they scam people, okay? I've been to pilot. I know what a trainee looks like, and I know what they do.
Yeah, I gotta read more comments. You never barked back to me. I'm not doing it for you, little boy. I hope that's out of whoever is giving you just for that silly little boy. What are you saying?
Are you a retard?
I'm not a retard. It sounds like you got dementia. You bring up ADHD things. You say like a fucking vertical jump. This is all about sex pills and my dick pills. And somehow we are on about Michael Jordan and fucking shit like that. Nope. Where have you gone?
You know what I did? I beat her up. Or I beat him up, you can say. This is what you to do to people. I beat you up if I saw you in person.
You beat me up? I'm gonna sue you fucking... I'm gonna sue your fucking company. I'm gonna bring that bitch down. I'm gonna have your job. I'm gonna have your fucking number. I'm gonna have everything now. No, no, fuck you. I'm gonna own your mama, your daddy, and everything around you.
You ain't gonna sue my company because you're the one trying to order these enlargement pills, which means
yeah,
you ain't got the balls to do it.
It was all about my sex pills. Now you're talking about beating the shit out of me. So now I've gotta sue you.
You ain't gonna sue me, you're a little kid, you got the mind of a little kid. You ain't know nothing, you're probably gonna tell them Dora the Explorer store your freaking pills or something.
I will say it. I mean, like, this bastard over here, that sound like Hank Hill, wanted to fucking say he's gonna beat the shit out of me. He wanted to talk about Michael Jordan, they talking about how big my dick is and my balls.
Like a little girl, you're like a little girl.
You're like a little girl.
Like a little girl.
You're like a little girl.
Exactly. Exactly my point, you're just like a little girl, man, come on. It's not that hard to think about. Come on. Is it really that hard for you?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it right now.
Oh, you're thinking about it, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You think about it?
What?
What are you thinking about?
I'm thinking about how I'm going to be rich off of your mama's bank account number.
You're going to get rich off of her bank account number?
Oh, yeah.
What did you do? Did you tell... My mom. You get my mom? Is that what you're telling me?
I'm gonna sue you and your mama. Cause you probably live in your mama's fucking back.
Nothing was wrong with you then. You predicted my mom. My mom's crazy as hell.
I do resent your mama because she's crazy as hell.
Are you a flat earther too?
I am not a flat earther. Fuck them. Anybody who even deals with that shit is cancer. Like, that shit is cancer. If you even talk about it, that you're
a big time flat earther. No, you're a flat earther.
That is cancer. I'm hanging up on you because I'd rather not talk about that shit. That shit is cancer. I ain't talking about no flat earth. What? I didn't hang out, but fucking it died. That's fucking hilarious, though. You mad because I play you like a fiddle? Come a scam beta, you not. I will ban you if you use that word. Like, I'll ban all your accounts. That is not here. I would rather you be gone forever than bring up that cancer. But nah, yeah, I'm gonna have to ban that. Oh, I'm just gonna ban you. You're not really doing anything fun. And you're really just I'm just gonna fucking bot you. I mean, that word is such cancer, I really don't want any of that here. Copied. There's a reason why you ban Mama, Nord, and fucking Zero. Like, we both know that word is cancer. I can't believe you fucking did anything to do with that. That word just triggers the shit out of me. I'm just banning you. Bye. Fuck that. I am not having any of that. Any other thing, that actually pisses me off. The flat earth. It just is so much cancer, and I think you guys are all scammers, just to be honest. Yeah, let me find all those names. Miss Default. Okay, we need Insult. Good, Twisted Pretzel is gone. That shit's so much cancer, it destroys like any chat it's in. And only fucking weirdos talk about it, so we are banning you forever. Hot Second Man. I can't find it. The fuck? I clicked accept. I don't know. I have to wait for the next one. Thank you, Han. Han, there's just one thing. I'm never gonna actually be mad at you. Especially when I just told you I'm a scam baiter and I freak out like that. I really hope, like, you can see now I'm just fucking around most of the time. I know I'm a scammer. I'm a scammer and a scam baiter, yeah. But, that's what I do. I just don't like that word. I did ban that word, though. That word is such cancer. Thank you. Hello?
Yes, hello. Is this Toothless?
It is Toothless. Some bastard keeps sending me.
Do you have a passion for donuts like me? I like the glazed donut as well. Or perhaps a certain kind of pastry.
I don't actually. Just chocolate. So you can suck my cock, but...
What look are you going for, sir? I'm just curious, because you look like Dr. Lovelace from the Wild West, or maybe like Tommy Wiseau or some kind of vampire. But I like it. I think the look is quite cool. You must have a lot of passion to dress like that. Can you tell me what look that you are trying to project?
No look, just lying here.
What was that?
There's no look to this. It's just long hair.
I mean, well, when you look into the mirror in the morning and you style yourself and you look into your closet full of your clothes and you say, I'm going to put that on. And then you put in front of the camera and you say, I'm going to look like this in front of all these people on the internet on camera. What is the look that you are going for? You look like Bram Stoker's Dracula or Tommy Wiseau or Dr. Lovelace from the Wild, Wild West. Are you familiar with the movie Wild, Wild West with Will Smith? Hello? Toothless, are you there?
There is no
look. You look
lot.
Like the man that drives the mechanical spider all throughout the Wild, Wild West desert. And the man who goes on the mechanical spider, he is the villain of the movie. Are you aware of this? Have you seen this? Have you heard of this? Do you have a passion for movies like me? Do you ever read next movie, Database.
Bro, shut the fuck up. I keep listing stuff. I just wanna play my video game. Damn, are you cocksuckers gonna let me play my goddamn music? Bastard. Hurry up, you cocksucker. Yellow?
Hey, YouTube streamer!
Oh.
I like Skyrim gameplay! But why aren't you using a bow and stealth their build? Play the game for real, the line of double use.
Well, come on. Fuck, my feet look fat as fuck. I think I'm too close to the goddamn camera. All these jackasses calling. I just want to listen to my music. I wanted to finish that song. I think he's going to call back too. There we go. You gotta ban those words though, so thanks. That's only stuff your cringe people would do, so I had to. And we both know that's cancer. Like, you can't grow a channel bigger than, 230 subs, so. I do. Hey, do you need the word flatten or flat? I'll let those stay. There it is. Yo, destroy. Destroy. Never gonna come down. Yeah, well, at least you have me. Just a mess on. Hello?
Lead on.
Hey, Tooth number 13.
Yeah, baby.
Hey. How you doing? My name is Chip Seinfeld. I'm actually Jerry Seinfeld's little brother. I have a YouTube channel. Just search Chip Seinfeld. You'll find me on there. I'm a fellow YouTuber. Now, I wanted to ask you a question, and that question is, would you be interested in buying some Family Guy DVDs? My brother Jerry Seinfeld's from the Bunker.
Sure.
Now, Kip, why don't you watch my movies on YouTube? Just search Chip, C-H-I-P, Seinfeld on YouTube. Will you do that for me?
I will not. I'm playing a video game.
Jerry Seinfeld is my brother. So you should be shocked they're getting such a celebrity calling. Aren't you shocked?
I am not shocked.
You should be. What game is this? It looks interesting. Hello?
Hey, it's Skyrim.
Fucker right in the pussy!
Oh, I love that guy. Hey, you really are a I'm not even bringing it up. Like, that whole thing, if you talk about it, you're retarded. Because, I'm going to say like Obama said, we don't got time for that dumbass shit. Like, if you have anything to do with it, you're part of it. Is green here? I really don't want her spreading that here. Like, I'm just gonna have to, I don't know. Kinda want more of her counts though too. Like, kinda want to ban her, see if she comes back. Like, brings like here. Okay, I see. I'm just gonna... So none of that needs to be here. Like, this is a troll channel, cringe channel, like you had, huh? Okay, we're just putting all of these, like, all of these fucking things will never be said in here by anybody else, so... Okay. Just wait, dude. I'm not picking up your phone call. I gotta make sure this cringe... thing can do nothing here as long as I let it. I don't know, I think you're falling for my thing again. I think we just went over this. I'm not mad. You're just really bad at fucking telling my emotions. We just went over this. I'm a scammer, and a scam baiter. I send people to people's houses, sounding very serious and really believable. Someday you'll realize that I'm just much better at this than you. Kind of boring at this point. Pretty sure you have some kind of Asperger's. Can't even tell. I've got a spam bot, like the chat, because that shit needs to get out of here. Like that, I'm serious, like, on that shit, if you talk about it, it's just cringy cancer. Oh shit. It froze. Oh fuck, where the fuck I put it? It's default. I've got to, like, kind of do a whole bunch of things at once here. Like, I don't got time for you. But I will read. At least I know the Earth is round. You just say that it's round because you know how stupid you would sound if you said that to you truly believe every take away from you being a snow. How the fuck were you even? Ban that word. Oh, did I? I might not. God damn it, now I've got to charge this one. I think I'm gonna. Let's see. Hello? You still there, jackass?
Fuck you. Eleven viewer Andy.
Oh, 11 viewer Andy. That's actually pretty good.
11 viewer Andy. 11 viewer Andy.
Okay, but I am banning those words. No, you suck my dick.
Suck my cock.
The fuck? I didn't say that one.
No, you suck my cock.
No. Your lack of, let's see, your lack of intelligence is showing regardless, and there's not a goddamn thing you can do about it. Because it would mean you would have to show some intellect, and we all know that ain't happening.
Fuck my cock too.
Well, bro.
Bitch.
You a bitch. I'm not hanging out. You're staying on there forever until the fucking like does a thing. Like I was on the phone. I wonder how long Miss Default will notice. I'm like scambanging her right now, trying to get every word. I'm basically using her as a data bank.
What?
Nothing, sir.
What is a data bank?
Oh, fuck. None of your fucking business, man. Oh, fuck, this thing is... This thing is being retarded. Yeah, fuck it. You broke it? The fuck are you talking about, woman? Yeah, that was really weird. Why the fuck are you lying now? Oh, now this fucker's... I gotta reset this phone. I mean, I don't go there, so that's okay. Mm-hmm. There we go.
Yes, hello. Is this toast number 13?
Yes, but I'm not going to actually answer to you, because...
Toast, I was just wondering, what is this show about? I was just browsing YouTube and looking at your live feeds, and I saw this channel, and I'm curious what's it about.
But I'm not going to actually answer to you anymore, so this will be the last time. You can just talk. I'm going to do some shit.
I don't understand. I'm just asking questions. I'm just browsing.
Just talk to the chat for me. I'm trying to do something.
Can I talk about flat earth?
Yes, you may.
I want to talk about how it's flat as a pancake. It's actually flatter than a Belgian waffle. Have you ever had a Belgian waffle?
Just wait, dumbass. One second, you fucking retard. You fucking piece of shit. Shut the fuck up. I fucking hate you, you mess. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, I'm just kidding. I still get to wreck you because I'm amazing, man. I honestly can't hear you, so I was like, I don't know what the fuck. I heard flat earth, so I just didn't want to hear it. I still get to wreck you because I'm amazing like that. You learn not to mess with me, Flutter. And you a whole paycheck on therapy.
You look like the spider machine in the movie Wild Wild West. You look like the man driving the mechanical spider. Have you seen that movie? Wild Wild West with Will Smith. Made in 1999. Have you ever seen it? Why won't you answer me? Are you too busy looking at flat earth videos?
Yeah.
What is the point of this video channel? You only have... Is this your first time doing this?
I don't know what the...
Because we're just going looking at live streams. And all I see is some guy on the computer typing. What is the point of this video channel?
Man, you're boring. I'm just gonna let you keep talking. I'm gonna put on music, bro. Bro, I can't even hear you.
You must make an entrance to your audience when you make a YouTube channel.
I know, that's what I'm doing right now. Look.
What are you about?
I got this one chick all pissed.
Okay. You look like a pirate, like a vampire pirate. Now tell us, what is the point of this? Who are you? Are you like a character? Do you have multiple videos? Is this your first video? What is the point of...
Now, I have a few big channels, like 20,000 subs. This one's just for fun.
Name them. Can you name them? Who are you? If you search dude number 13 in Google, you only see the 13th molar in a set of teeth. Who are you? Have other channels. What are your other channels?
I don't tell.
Show them out.
No.
I think this is your first time on YouTube.
It isn't.
And you're failing miserably.
I don't know. Bro, I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about right now.
You look like the spider in the movie Wild Wild West. The mechanical spider. The man... with the mechanical spider.
Oh fuck. I didn't have save chat. I'm doing that. Fucking A! You shut the hell up. I'm trying to do something. And you're gonna make me ruin it. I mean, I'm letting you have fun. I've gotta make sure I don't mess up. Yeah, check a little girl. I'm done with everything doing. What I be mad? You look like you got ants in your pants. You're so angry that you need to make shit up.
You look like you've been inside and you haven't gotten any sun for a long amount of time. Tell me, why
I'll give you that. Probably, man.
Why haven't you got any sun this summer? You look like some type of Eastern European cave dweller.
That was hilarious. I'll give you that.
Why?
Because...
What's the point of this channel? You're not moving around in your video game. You're not showing us anything new that we should know about your video game. You're just on in the corner of a screen, just kind of talking to people and looking at your screen. Why don't you do something? Entertain us, man. How many bars should you like to do with life? Can you show us something you're passionate about? Maybe like chocolate eclairs.
You had the sub to sub channels, man. I honestly can't hear what you're saying. Like, I can only hear half of it. Come listen to a really good song right now.
Name your sub channels. What other movies can we watch that you make on YouTube? Name them. Oh, you cannot name them because you are not successful on YouTube. You are a failure. You do not have enough life to create a good YouTube channel.
Nah, it's more because I don't want the people in my chat to know. And it's actually more fun. I don't know really what you're talking about. You're kind of really bad at this. You kind of sound like a homosexual, so goodbye. Lick my balls! No, I swear I am not doing that. No, nope, no, nope, nope. You've been doing it from the start, and you have. Nope. You did that. You went like on shame levels. Like, I'm not like that's shame. That's not even trolling. You like that's gross. Didn't you say those were all your friends? What happened to that? I said no. I said that's all. Oh, holy that all them faggots for the sub for subs. Gross. No, get them away from me. That word doesn't even, like, you know what I have to do? You know that just destroys channels, so I've gotta fucking get rid of those words. Did I just fucking ban that? What the fuck doesn't it ban Flurf? I gotta restart. Channel grow like when I seen that I was like so disappointed. I was like, damn, you're pathetic. You're pathetic basically now, homie. Like, when I seen that, I was. When I seen that, I was like, unholy. I was like, oh, damn, you're pathetic. I just gotta leave. Like, that's gross. That's... Just wanted to show you that if I did the same, I'm still better than you. Everything you can do, I can do much better. Again, no proof. I gotta play my video, and now I can finally fucking listen to my music. I mean, I don't... Oh, fuck. Watch another man die. Fuck. Hurry up. What Okay, I've gotta restart this one. I'm not gonna answer. Come listen to music. I'm trolling with somebody else. I can't answer and listen to music, so, bro. Motherfucker, titty sucker. Oh shit, oh shit. On top of that, don't get my worst net. I'm past you, so I don't know what the fuck is wrong with you. There we go. Okay.
Let's keep moving.
Let me get my phone ready. Fuck. I'm trying to do a lot here. I'm on it. Do 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 do. I will in just a second. You're level one, honey. You still can't burn this demon away from his town. Do new. I'm out of her famous. Do new. got this, bitch. Apologize. I don't know where you're going wrong. Let me know. I don't know. Apologize. I apologize. Motherfucker! Lick my dick and see it grow. Okay, what has just begun? Look at how. I can do this forever. Come on. I've grown. No.
Actually, shit.
One second, I have to take out my shirt. Thank you. Hey, how much that thing costs? That costs $600. I gotta go buy some shit. Default, you can come back as your normal account there, huh? Excuse me. Oh, like, I gotta switch the phone and everything. My own daughter. Nevada. Yep.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Lead on then.
Let's keep moving. Lead on to sign the attempt. You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Word is the College of Mages is back to normal. There's such a thing for that lot. Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damn shopkeepers.
That dragon kills me once in a while. Well, they're in the group. Run in the water.
From the college.
A, B, U, what does that mean?
Let's keep moving.
Father,
me know if there's anything you like.
You blocked me, bud.
Pardon me.
No water.
Do I detect a case of the rattles? So you're
goddamn,
interested
I hate
in my potions and ingredients?
Yes, Snowflake. You bear me, honey. And block me. You blocked me, Snowflake. I don't know what the hell you're going on. Like, I don't know how to deal with you, because you're like so... Your memory is shot. And I don't know what to do about that. Oh, damn. Oh, that's a good one. We're past the point. You've not messing with anyone. You've been expelled from my chat a long time ago, and you're not welcome here. There. Chol, if you think you could do that thing with me here, think it. You just gotta come harder. Like at this level, you're just annoying. I blocked you cause you're a cringe. Those are welcome in my chat. Why not make friends with smart people, not cringe boys?
Come back anytime.
I'm back. It's. There's. I got tons of people that actual people, not my own sock counts. Cringe foot head. Cause I do what I want. I own you, puppy. I'll fall down.
Here we go.
God damn it, that dragon! You know, it is on your head. Who's that? You're kind of new. Huh. Ain't gonna... Thank you. There's a reason nobody likes you, Miraka. Because you're not good. All you do is just, like, make basic shit on OBS. Hello? You're fucking being fucked up. Okay, baby. Oh, you're going up. Son of a bitch. To do is wrong. See somewhere I'd like me some pork chops, grubby. What? Somebody keeps calling. I keep missing it. I'm trying to look at this map. Got those bills. The Earth is round. Okay. The man died. His hands high. And I'm down. Oh, yeah, struck down. And yeah, I see it. Body bag. Don't tag. Between you and I. And I thank God you're really good. Him, we hang. This is hands high. Struck down. He got struck down. Cancel. There we go. Need you when you ran by. And on my TV, I'm son of a man, die. Three of them more than a man's hand high. His hands high. And down. Shit, that one. And I. Hello. You can listen to my music too. Well, I'm listening to yours, you can listen to this one. thousand to you. Hon, I'm not doing that to you. Got positive, and we had my and on the TV is another man. I struck down. Oh, I said maybe. Do I do it with you? You think, huh? Five percent. I really don't want to do this. I'd rather look dumb. I like you too much. I know you don't like me and you don't fucking say a whole bunch of mean shit, but
I don't give a fuck.
I like what you do. Sometimes. Let's do steps with them. You can't run, you can't hide. Know the rest. In heaven, I, me and you are nothing alike. Don't stand a chance. You got him. Just wait, hon. Can you read Sanja William?
You're definitely the mad one here. I've seen you multiple times, failing to be nice.
Well, I've made peace and then. Okay, here we go. The neo-Nazi! You're saving around the Nazi! You're saving around me! It's not gonna try to organize shit. Right there, I guess. damn, that's huge. I weigh about 2 pounds. That'd be like 25 pounds. What do you want? Weapon nice for you. Oh, damn. Fuck. The atmosphere. Hot dog bottom. Get here. Where the fuck do we go now? I see things how they really are. Atmosphere. At rock bottom. I dreamed when I was young. Damn, I can't read it because I have to look down. I'm charging it. It is what it is when you get triggered, you're messing around, not and you're serious, you're just creating good other feelings. I'm okay with that, that's what makes it worth it. I should say he. Here we go now. On the atmosphere. Oh, I'm fucking good at rock bottom. I decided to up your ego a bit to show you this was pressure to me, so I was. Especially when I'm actually a man, I'm like you. You're so weak, you're funny for a monster like me. What? Oh, shit. I have no chance. I'm the devil here. My will is much greater. Date you, honey. Damn, I need to put you back up here. I don't care. I want to keep looking down. Shit. Crucified.